What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when you are unable to launch Valorant after updating the game on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The Valorant launch problem can be caused by different reasons. First, you should make sure to end all Riot games, Valorant and Vanguard processes in your task manager. In the Processes section, right-click the Riot Games process and select End Task. You should also prevent resource-intensive apps from running when trying to launch Valorant. Next, make sure that your graphics driver is up to date. Open up your Device Manager. On this window, expand your display adapters to see which graphics card you are using. AMD users should make use of the AMD Radeon software, and I recommend using the GeForce Experience application to update your graphics driver when using an NVIDIA GPU. In the driver section of the application, proceed to download the latest driver. It will be installed automatically after the download is complete. If Valorant is still not launching properly, then make sure to allow the game's processes through your Windows Defender firewall, and add an exception for Valorant in your antivirus application. Search for Firewall in your Start menu search and open up your Firewall and Network Protection System Settings window. Click on Allow an app through Firewall. On this window, select to change settings and find the right client program in this list of applications. If it's not showing up in this list, then click on Allow another app and then on Browse, which will open up your File Explorer. Go to the drive on which you save Riot Games on, Riot Games, Riot Client, and here select the Riot Client Services application. Make sure that both of these boxes are ticked before closing this window. Lastly, make sure to run Valorant as an administrator on your PC. Search for Riot Games in your Start menu search. Right-click the Riot Client app icon and select Open File Location. Your File Explorer will open up. Right-click the Riot Games shortcut and select Open File Location again. In your File Explorer, navigate to Riot Games, Valorant, Live, Shooter Game, Binaries, Win64, and access the Valorant Win64 shipping app properties. In the Compatibility section, select to run this program as an administrator before applying your changes. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.